Over the border now to Canada, where the Governor-General, Lord Alexander, and his family attend the opening of the ski season at Fairy Lake, Quebec. But at first, it's not as simple as it looks. A setting like this would tempt any beginner, and Lord Alexander loses no time in getting ski-borne and enjoying the fun at first hand.